Friends, now we will solve this magic square puzzle. Okay, first of all, what is a magic square? Magic square is part of mathematics. Okay, so this is an example of an 8x8 magic square. This contains 8 rows like this. 8 rows it contains. 8 columns like this, like this, like this. 8 columns it contains. Okay, and 2 diagonals. This is one diagonal. And this is one more diagram. Okay, so now this is the basic structure of a magic square. And this, since this is an 8x8 magic square, 8 into 8 is equal to 64. And we are using numbers from 1 to 64, each only once. For example, if 1 is used here, it won't be used anywhere else. And 59 is used here, it won't be used anywhere else. 29 is used here, it won't be used anywhere else. Okay, this is the common rule for a magic square. And you add every row, it gives the same total. Every column, okay, gives the same total. And two diagonals gives you the same total. Okay, so, and this gives you, for example, we'll add this one. 1 plus 32 is equal to 33. 33 plus 36, 69. 69 plus 61, 130. So this is 130. So 5 plus 28, 33. 33 plus 40, 73. 73 plus 57, 130. So this is 130, this is 130. Total you get 260, okay? And we have seen one row. We'll see one column. 40 plus 27, 67. 67 plus 26, 67 plus 6, 73. 73 plus 20, 93. 93 plus 37, 130. So this is 130. So what is this? 48 plus 19. 48 plus 19 is equal to 57, 67. 67 plus 18 is equal to 75, 85. 85 plus 45, 130. So this is 130, this is 130. Total 260. So we check one row, one column. We'll check one diagram. 12 plus 42. 64. 64 plus 23 is 89. Sorry. 12 plus 42, 54. 54 plus 27, 57, 79. 79. 12 plus 42, 54. 54 plus 23, 57, 77. 77 plus 53, 130. Okay. So these four we see 130. 8 plus 38, 46. 46 plus 27, 53. 53 plus 57, 170, 130. So this is 130, this is 130. Total 260. Likewise, you can check for everything. You will observe one thing. Each row, you know, this 8x8 contains 4x4 subsquares. And this subsquare gives you 130. This subsquare gives you 130. And this subsquare gives you 130. And this subsquare gives you 130. So these four rows gives you 130. This is 130. This is 130. And this is 130. Okay? And each 2x2 into the same color gives you 130. For example, 30 plus 3, 33. 33 plus 33, 66. 66 plus 64, 130. So 63 plus 34, 97. 97 plus 4. Is equal to 101. 101 plus 29, 130. So 1 plus 32, 33. 33 plus 35, 68. 68 plus 62, 130. And what is this? 36 plus 61, 97. 97 plus 2, 99. 99 plus 31, 130. So each 2x2 in the same color gives you 130. Center 2x2. 35 plus 36, 66. 66 plus 30. 96. 96 plus 34, 130. So, this is 130. This is 130. This is 130. And this is 130. Each 2x2 in the same color gives you 130. This is 130. This is 130. This is 130. And this is 130. Center 2x2 also gives you 130. This subsquare is like this. This subsquare is like this. And this subsquare is like this. And this subsquare is like this. Okay. Now we will solve the magic square puzzle. So now we will solve this magic square puzzle. So this is a 8x8 magic square. Okay, there are 64 numbers here, each number occurring only once. 41 is this value of this cell, and these two cells are to give you 66. These three cells are to give you 74, and these four cells always gives you 130. This 130, this 130, this 130. These four colors in the same, four cells in the same color gives you 130. This gives you 130. This gives you 130. This gives you 130. Center 2x2 also gives you 130. This sub square like this, this sub square like this, this sub square is like this, this sub square is like this. So keeping these rules in mind, we will solve this magic square puzzle. In this magic square puzzle, you can start anywhere, go anywhere, come anywhere. Okay, now we will do this one. These three numbers gives you 75. These four numbers should give you 130. Put here 55. Here you put these two numbers 62. So here you put 7. Okay. And these three numbers gives you 96. You know center 2x2 gives you 130. This is 130 minus 96, 34. Okay. And what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers gives you 49. One is 29, other one is 20. And what is this? So these three numbers gives you 133, and these two numbers gives you 49. 133 plus 49 is equal to 132 plus 50, 182. So these five numbers gives you 182. We know these four numbers should give you 130. So what is this? 182 minus 130, 52. Okay, so can you find out this one? Yes, these three numbers gives you 87. Here you put 43 to get total 130. These two numbers gives you, cells gives you 81. One is 43, other one is what? Add in tens. 53, 63, 73, 83. So here it is 38. Okay, this is 38. What is this? These two numbers are 81. This is 30. 91, 101, 111. Here you put 19 to get total 130. Answer is right, color will change. Okay, and what is this? These three numbers gives you 95. So these four numbers in the same color gives you 130. So this is what? 35. Okay, this is 35. What is this? These two numbers gives you 57. So this is what? 22. Okay, and what is this? So these five numbers add to give you 132 plus 57 is equal to 189. Okay, so 189. So these four numbers gives you 130. 189 minus 130, 59. Okay. So what is this? These three numbers add to give you 119. Put here 11 so that you get 130. Answer is right, color has changed. These four numbers gives you 130. These two numbers are 57. 57 plus 11, 68. Here you put 62. Okay, answer is right, color will change. What is this? These three numbers gives you 116. Here you put 14 to get 130. Okay, then what is this? These four numbers gives you 130. So what is this? 30 plus 19, 49. 49 plus 35 is equal to 50 plus 34, 84. Put here 46. Okay, and what is this? Here you put 27 to get 130. And what is this? So diagonal should give you 130. So 43 plus 22 is equal to 65. 65 plus 62 is equal to 127. Put here 3. And what is this? Here you put 54 to get 130. And what is, you can find out this one quite easily. So this is 30. This is 46. 76. 76 plus 3, 79. 130 minus 79, 51. Okay. What is this? So these four numbers should give you 130, or these four numbers should give you 130. these four numbers should give you 130. 52, 51 plus 62, 113. 113 plus 11, 124. Put here, 6. Okay, answer is right. So we have finished one subsquare. So likewise, we have to find out other subsquares also. So can you find out this one? Yes. These three numbers gives you 77. This is 53 in order to get 130. This is 53. What is this? This is 42. Because these two say give you 95. What is this? 62 plus 42 is equal to 104. 26. Okay. And then can you find out this one? Yes, these three numbers are 74. These four numbers are 130. 56. Okay. And what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers are 66. One is 41. Another one is 25. So what is this? These seven numbers gives you 252. Put here 8 to get 260. So, okay. Now, what else you can find out? These three cells gives you 114. 56 plus 8, 64. 64, 74, 84, 94, 104, 114. Put here 50. Okay. And then, what is this? Can you find out this one? Yes. This is 50. This is 50. This is 7. 57. So what is these two things add to? 57 means this is 73. These two numbers are 73. These three numbers are 96. This is 96 minus 73. 23. Okay. This is 23. What is this? These four numbers gives you 130. 26 plus 23, 49. 49 plus 34, 50 plus 33, 83. 83 means 47. Okay. And then, can you find out this one? Yes. These four numbers in the same color gives you 130. So, 23 plus 26, 49. 49 plus 42, 91. Okay. So, here you put 39 to get 130. So, and then, what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? Yes. These two numbers are 58. This is 77. 58 plus 77 is equal to 60 plus 75. That's equal to what? 60 plus 70. 135. These five numbers gives you 135. We know these four numbers will give you 130. This is 135 minus 135. Okay. So, and then, what else you can find out? Can you find out this one? No. You can find out this one. You see, this is 41. These two numbers are 57. 57 plus 41, 98. Here you put 32. Okay. And then, so that's it. Can you find out anything else out of this? Yes. Suppose you are stuck up somewhere, don't worry, there is always help at hand. Put hint. Hint will show the place where you can solve it. So once again you put hint. It shows the formula. Formula is this plus this plus this plus this gives you 130. So once again you put hint. The formula is given here. Once again you put hint. You get the answer. So this is it. So now what is this? This is 1. Okay. And these these four numbers are 193. So these five numbers are 194. We know these four numbers are 130. So this is what? 194 minus 130, 64. Okay. So what is this? This is the diagonals. Okay, diagonals 41 plus 64, 105. 105 plus 1, 106. Put here 24 to get 130. So these four numbers should give you 130. So what is this? 41 plus 25 is equal to, so 41 plus 49 is equal to 90. Here you put 50. Here you put, oh, this is wrong. 49 plus 41, 50, 90, 40. And here you put 17. Okay. So now partially we have finished it. Okay. But still a long way to go. So these two numbers gives you 33. One is 24. Another one is 9. This is 9. What is this? So this is, here you put 57. And what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. Or these three numbers should give you 74. 1 plus 57, 58. 68. So here you put 16. Okay. And what is this? These four numbers should give you 130. 64 plus 16, 70, 80, 81, 49. And what is this? This is 48. And what is this? 33. So we have finished two subsquares. Okay. And we have to do other subsquares also. Now, okay. Can you find out this one? Not possible. Put hint. Hint shows where you can solve it. Okay. Once more you put the hint. Here it uses gauge splitting. This plus this plus this plus this gives you 130. So this is extra. Using that formula, it has done it. So what is this? 2. So what you got 2 here. What is this? 97 plus 2, 99. Put here 31. Answer is right. Color will change. What is this? These 4 numbers should give you 130. Or these 8 numbers should give you 260. Here you put 18. Again 260. What is this? Or you can find out the diagonals. Okay, diagonal gives you 250. Here you put 10 to get 260. And what is this? Here you put 63. And what is this? Here you put 63 plus 34, 97. 97 plus 18, 115. Put here 15. Okay, and what is this? This is 58. Okay, and so can you find out this one? These three numbers gives you 48. This is 31. This is 17. 17 plus 53 is equal to 70. Put here 60. If this is 60, what is this? 60 plus 5, 65. Here you put 12 to get 77. Okay, and what is this? Here you put 61. And what is this? Diagonal should give you 130. 53 plus 12, 65. 65 plus 29 is equal to 64 plus 30, 94. Put here 36. Answer is right. Color will change. What is this? These four numbers in the same color gives you 130. 29 plus 20, 49. 49 plus 36 is equal to 50 plus 35, 85. Here you put 45. And what is this? Here you get 4. And what is this? Here you get 13. Okay, center 2 by 2 should give you 130. 36 plus 61, 97. 97 plus 12, 109. Put here 21. And here you put 28. And here you put 37. And here you put 44. Now we have finished one magic square puzzle. If you do one magic square puzzle one day, eventually you will start doing basic arithmetic involving addition subtraction in your mind itself. kindly go to my website magisquarepuzzles.com, and also kindly like, share, comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel. So this reaches a lot of people. Thank you. Good day. Bye.